Australia was and is a constitutional monarchy, with republicanism bubbling just under the surface. The Governor-General, the representative of the Queen in Australia, had removed a sitting Prime Minister. Ouch! This was the first, and probably last time, that this would ever happen. What happened next is total comedy caper.
Remarkably, what Whitlam did after being told he was dismissed, he went for lunch.